weeks since you guys have played. Are you kind of tired of practice and ready to go play a game yet?
I mean, I think it was a good time for us. I definitely think we needed some time off just to kind of regroup, especially coming off the Brooklyn tournament. But I think since then, our guys really paid attention to what we needed to get better on. I think we did that during this off time.
What's been the focus of what you've been trying to improve on these last couple of weeks in practice?
For the most part, I think we need to work on our consistency within our games. I feel like sometimes we come out and we show that we're ready to play, and sometimes we come out and show that we're not ready to play. But I think we just got to be on the same page as far as, you know, buying into the scout report, really focusing on what we got to do, especially with our defensive assignments. I feel like we got to do a better job in that area.
For guys like you and KP who are playing 30 minutes a game, was it nice after you had that tough stretch to have some days off and kind of get your legs back underneath you?
Yeah, most certainly. I think once you play a lot of games like that, especially we played like 5 games in like a week and a half, you know, it's always good to get off your feet a little bit. But knowing me and KP, we were just ready to get back in the gym and get back going at it, especially coming off of 2 crucial losses, you know. I think nobody on this team likes to lose, so for us to go down and lose 2 games in a row, it really hit us hard.
What did the coaches stress during the 2 weeks off and leading up to the Butler game? What did they stress the most?
I think it was most important. I think he wanted to make sure that our offensive flow is going right. You know, I feel like a lot of times we come down and think that we got to do stuff by ourselves and we don't necessarily take good shots. I think the problem with our team is that we know that we got a lot of shooters, but oftentimes we would take shots that's not necessarily good shots. And then now I think we're focusing on making the extra passes and dribbling and getting into the paint and then throwing back out, you know, kind of trying to play inside out, you know, trying to make our opponents respect both our pull-up games, out getting to the basket and stuff like that. And he's really been trying to develop our bigs and to the point where we can throw the ball inside some too.
Butler's one of the highest scoring teams in the country. Have you guys watched much film on them yet? And just what do you know about them and why they're so good on offense?
No, I mean, we haven't really watched no film on them yet, but I'm pretty sure they're talented. I think they are ranked right now, so they're doing a pretty good job this year. But we did play them last year. You know, obviously a lot of guys on this team don't really know much about them, but we haven't watched film yet. But I know that they do got a pretty good point guard down there, Roosevelt, who creates a lot for their team. They got a pretty good shooter, so I mean, we just, like I said, if we focus on our defense assignments, there shouldn't be no reason why we can't be in the game.